is poverty inequality affecting your patients? And how can you and your colleagues help? Those are just a couple of the penetrating questions posed by the latest issue of the BJPsych Bulletin, which centres on the theme of inequality and mental health. Abundant scientific evidence suggests that poverty is directly linked to rising mortality in the UK and throughout the world. In England alone, research has revealed the leading causes of life lost to be tobacco use, unhealthy diet, alcohol consumption, and physical inactivity, all behaviours determined largely by socioeconomic status. And that troubling trend extends to mental health as well. Rates of mental disorders in both young and older patients are increasing, and a big part of the problem is the systemic bias held against people who live with poverty. Statistics consistently point to a substantially higher risk of developing mental disorders among those below the poverty line versus the least deprived on the socioeconomic spectrum. And while the well-off certainly get mental disorders too, they do tend to get better from depressive episodes faster and relapse less compared with people who survive on lower incomes. The ongoing global pandemic has only worsened the situation, with COVID-19 taking mortality rates in deprived areas to alarmingly greater heights. The research gathered in this issue of the BJPsych Bulletin encourages psychiatrists to reflect not only on general trends affecting the entire globe, but also on the people and areas they currently serve. Tackling poverty inequality requires concerted effort across all levels of the psychiatry community. How will you lend a hand?